I pray in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Oh, yes. Strengthen him. Strengthen this Christian fellow in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Jesus. Oh, yes. Yes, Jesus. Oh, Lord, yes.
Hallelujah.
When you get discouraged, all you got to do is say, Jesus.
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 Jesus. Jesus. Yeah. It's like the bad way of doing it, but it's better this way. Amen. Jesus.
Jesus. That's all you got to say.
Incidentally, Pentecostalism is named after the day Jesus' disciples first felt the Holy Spirit and ended up tongue-speaking so hard the rest of the temple thought they were drunk, which I can see.
Now we're seeing something very Pentecostal right now. Glory to God. Nobody pushed her. Hallelujah! Glory! God, let your power go through this man. Heal this big man with your Holy Ghost power. Praise him, Victor. Dance. Somebody else want to dance for Jesus?
For the Holy Ghost acts is still there.
Yes.
What do you think about this?
I'm glad somebody put a coat on her to keep her warm, but it's also very exciting to see.
Now let me ask you something.
Yeah.
Are you in training?
For what?
You know, preacher?
Like, I'm not taking classes.
Would you like to speak tomorrow?
If it's the kind of thing you think I could do.
I believe you could.
Okay.
Everybody, before you leave tonight, I'm going to tell them, you can't back out.
Okay.
Everybody, listen to me. Brother Thomas asked if he could preach tomorrow.
Yeah, let's hear Thomas.
Can y'all say praise the Lord with Thomas?
Praise the Lord.
Can you say it again?
Praise the